Adam.
We still need to consider things that are important not only for big cities of this country, but also for smaller towns and regions, in order to have a successful country where we do not have two Lithuanians.
I would like to be the president who initiates national agreements, solutions on many, many questions which are very complicated and they are not solved for many years, especially in education, healthcare.